Now it is the gold medal match. Thomas Lawrence of Hungary against Kim Hyun-woo of Korea. Lawrence today beating everything that was in front of him. And so too Kim, defeating Gueno in the semi-final. The gold medal match is underway. Thomas Lawrence of Hungary in the red, and in the blue, Kim Hyun-woo of Korea. Lawrence, in his second Olympic Games, failed to take a medal home back in Beijing. It's going to be different today. At the very least, one of these is going to take silver, and one of them will take gold. Kim, the world bronze medalist in 2011, the Asian champion from 2010, beat Gueno in the semi-final. Gueno being the Olympic gold medalist and now an Olympic bronze medalist in London. And it was a case of Kim escaping from a parterre position, bottom position. He escaped, got away from Gueno. There was a bit of controversy about that. Certainly the French camp were unhappy, but it was nevertheless a win in the semi-final to Kim. And here he is now contending for a gold medal, fighting against a very strong opponent in Thomas Lawrence of Hungary. Nearly 90 seconds elapsed as the two of them grapple, trying to get to the inside. No points scored, so the ordered clinch will take place. Thomas Lawrence of Hungary will have the upper position. The man in red gets the upper position if the points are nil all. And the referee is not happy with the two of them taking their position. Now they better be careful. He can penalize, and he may penalize. The Korean going straight down here, got to wait for the whistle, got to stay on all fours. And now Lawrence goes over the top of the half Nelson position. He can't hold on to it. He went over the shoulder. He might have been working for the half Nelson, but now he's gone around the trunk, the lower body. Has the cinch in place, but can he get the legs up? As Kim is moving. Finally, Lawrence with the lift. 1 second remaining. So Kim Hyun-woo just managing to escape in the end. And he takes the first period. Got exciting there for a moment. Looked as if Kim Hyun-woo was going to go through without any great difficulties, but all of a sudden Lawrence got the lift from the side and couldn't quite bring Kim over. Rather than going from behind, he decided to take him from the side, lifted, but couldn't take his full body over. So the first period in the gold medal match goes to Kim of Korea from the bottom of the parterre position. Now Lawrence must win the second period to take it to a third and deciding period. Lawrence has gone so close to medals in the past at both World and Olympic Games. He's lost in quarterfinals at World Championships in 2009 and 2010. I want to say lost in quarterfinals, I should say lost bronze medal matches to finish fifth. So he's gone very close a number of times. Can he overturn the early lead of Kim of Korea? The warning to both of them. 1 minute passed in the second period. Kim burrows in. So far, Kim has been able to repel any attack from Lawrence. Lawrence goes for the upper arms. I'm just wondering whether he has the strength to overturn Kim here. No points scored after 90 seconds. The Korean winning the first period. Now we go to parterre in the second period, and Kim is on top. Kim Hyun-woo of Korea. He needs to lift Lawrence here. Lawrence must resist. Lawrence must prevent Kim winning. Kim picks him up, drops him down, and it scores. It has scored. Kim has scored. I don't know whether there'll be any challenge. The Koreans are celebrating. The Korean has scored 2 points, winning the parterre battle so far. There's still 12 seconds remaining. And Lawrence is in trouble again. Lawrence can do nothing to attack here. He can't counter-attack from that position. And there it is. Kim Hyun-woo of Korea takes the gold medal in the 66 and under kilogram division. 2-0. An outstanding performance from Kim Hyun-woo, the world bronze medalist in 2011. He makes his mark at the Olympic Games of London 2012 with a gold medal. A gold medal to Kim. He was the best performer in the parterre position in both periods. From the lower position and from the upper position, it was Kim Hyun-woo, gold medalist for the Republic of Korea. And he shows respect for his country's flag and by doing so for his country's people. Disappointment for the man in red, Thomas Lawrence. He wanted a gold medal. He leaves the arena. But the Hungarian, not disgraced, he has won the silver medal. Just very disappointed that he couldn't go one better. So he has the silver medal. But the man doing victory laps of the mat is Kim Hyun-woo of Korea, the 23-year-old, has won the gold medal. His first taste of gold since his 2010 Asian Championship win in the international arena, and what an arena to do it in. And a gold medal. He will stand at the top of the victory ceremony dais in just a little while. Has a bruise over that right eye. It's swelling, but he won't notice any pain. It'll be a badge of honour. He lifted Lawrence and took him down for 1 point. The lift and then taking him back down. Just 1 point, but that was all he required. And his coach, Daedo Bang, very excited, as is all of the Korean team there, the wrestling team. Look at that eye. It really is swollen. Kim's eye. That is going to be black tomorrow. He'll get ice on that straight afterwards when he comes back to collect the gold medal. It'll be interesting to see whether that eye is completely closed or whether he's been able to ice it down and open it up. Otherwise, he may spend the victory ceremony with a wink, looking through one eye. That'll be a wink of satisfaction.